The angler's loop or perfection loop is a great technique to tie a loop in a slippery line. To tie the angler's loop, we start out by forming a loop in the rope. Make sure you are going underneath the standing part of the rope with the working end or tag end of the line. The size of this first loop is not really important, as long as it's big enough to feed your line through. Next, we continue forming the angler's loop by taking the working end and start wrapping it around the standing part. When you are tying the knot with fishing line, you can pinch the knot between your thumb and index finger and wrap the line around the thumb to create the second loop. This second loop determines the size of the final loop you are creating. If you have done everything right, your angler's loop will look like the one on your screen. Now we are zooming in a bit for the final part of the angler's loop. Take the working end and fold it over the middle of the standing part as shown. To finalize the angler's loop, we take the bottom loop and pull it through the top loop. Then thresh the knot and tighten it. You can trim off the excess working end where required.